Okay, I just wanted to pre-record the no, not pre-record this, but record this after I recorded this video, and I wanted to say that even though you can hear it right now, my audio is kind of bad. I currently do not have a properly working mic, so bad audio for this video. Maybe future videos until I can manage to save up money to get a new mic. Until then, this is gonna be the audio. I hope it doesn't bug you, but I cannot fix it. I've tried. Yeah, and I hope you enjoy this video. Bye. Hello, everyone, and, welcome back to, like, finally another video. I haven't made one of these, gaming videos, or any video in a while, to put that in perspective. So, I got back into I made a video on Wine that will be up after this one. You guys can check that out if you're curious, but if not, then whatever. Okay, so here I just wanted to play a simple game and get back into it. I know I still have a series of Game of Thrones that I still need to finish, and I will finish it. I just want to get back into it smoothly. So we are playing Sims 4. And you're going to start a new game, because you have no idea how many times I've played this game. Yeah. So let's get into it, shall we? Wow, it's been so long. Don't know what to say to you guys anymore. As you can see, I have, mods installed for Sims 4, because you're not really playing a game if you cannot mod it. Honestly. If it's a game that you can mod anyway. Okay. Holy fuck. Okay, let's see. Make a female, I guess. Bounces. It's bouncing. Oof. Wow. We're just gonna go with the bouncy walk. This is gonna be a really cheerful person. They're gonna have, speaking of which. Maybe have, yes, cheerful person. They're gonna be very, very cheerful. Oh, wow. Yeah, they're gonna be really cheerful. That's what we want, right? Okay, so then. Foodie, art lover. Bookworm, music lover, perfection. I don't know. I think we're gonna skip that because I have no clue. I don't think I've ever chosen anyone in here. Actually, maybe. I think I've chosen a bookworm before. I'm not sure. I don't remember, but. So. Outdoors, sloppy. Slob or snob. Oh, that rhymes. Materialist, ambitious, clumsy. She's gonna be very clumsy. Yes, very clumsy. Well, let's see what's here first. Jealous, non-committed, dormer. Bro, yes. This is just gonna be the biggest female bro ever. This is gonna be at this point. Maybe creative? Best-selling author, musical genius, painter. Yeah, let's do painter because I'm shit at painting, so I'm gonna make a sim that isn't shit at painting. An adult. Feminine, feminine, can't become pregnant. Okay, there we go. We're just gonna make sure because this facial feature right here looks more like a dude. So, oh, that's hair. I want hair. I want face. Face. Yes. Holy shit. Oh my god. Let's see. I'm gonna start with this one. I like that one so far. I usually use that one as a generic one. That one's pretty nice too. What is, you know what? Kind of, you know what, I'm just gonna make one of these videos where I just fuck around at character creation, but right now, I kind of want to create a character the proper way. Because they're just gonna bug the shit out of me later on. Oh, that one was one of the mods that just decided not what to work, so there's more that one right there. A few of the mods, they don't download correctly. And some of them are fixable, some of them aren't. Sadly. So, I don't know, they're just hair mods. You can't really get many of the cool mods that you can usually get if you're playing Skyrim, so it sucks, but... You can still leave comments, but I can't see them live. Maybe I'll do a live stream one day. I don't know. What do you guys think? You guys can comment what you guys think below if you're even interested, or you can just ignore that and not comment. That's fine too. Totally cool with that as well. I forgot. I just thought they matched right now. So I'm just kidding. That one matches up more. Okay. I don't think I really want to change anything with your face. But no, I think brown looks good, right? Yeah, brown. Brown's good. I'm just gonna look at brown. We're just gonna leave. This is another iPod I had. I don't know. Let's see. I know I have other... No, I don't. Oh, okay. I guess we're going with that, right? Please, I forgot what to make up. I kept clicking the eyes. I'm like, come on, why aren't you going? Oh, I have another one. What's this one? This makes her eyes an unmatching color, like the chimera. I don't know what that means. Let's see. Let's see how this goes. Kinda like that one right there. Let's see. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. What are you finding? I think I'll go with this one. Yeah, I'll go with that one. Sorry, I'm quiet. I'm just trying to focus. We're gonna leave her tattoos, by the way. I don't feel like changing them mostly. I just kind of want to get in and play. Anything else? Maybe shorts. Shorts? Oh, I have pants over here. Oh, those pants look better. Okay. I usually never get shoe mods because I like... You know, I never really use any new shoe mods. I either use these shoes right here for my characters, or... the tennis shoes right here. They look like the high top Converse. Yes, those are my go to right there. Holy fuck, what are you. I can't probably do that because. This is formal, oh shit. Yeah, I guess we're doing full body for formal, huh? fuck is this? Oh. I don't know, actually. Nice. Now let's fix your shoes so they actually match. Otherwise it's gonna bug me in the long run. You know what they should have implemented into The Sims? The Sims going on job interviews. Alright, now that looks, now it's the same. Just gonna remove all the current accessories. Put that one on. Yes. And you gotta put your, apparently your contacts on. This one. Yes, it is that one. How nice does she look? So amazing, right? So amazing. See other people said this video, they just fuck around with the characterization. Me, I'm just... I tried too hard on the character creation. Just waste too much time. That works. I'm just gonna reverse it there. Oh fuck, we gotta put our contacts in the primer. Apparently those are only pants she owns. Yes. That's my goal here that I want you to realize is that she only owns one pair of pants. That's the school in this video. I don't know. It's been so long since I've just sat here and talked to myself while talking to you guys at the same time. It's a strange concept over here. Strange. Very, very, very strange. I know, right? Just get it. Just okay. That is it, uncreating her. I actually didn't put as much time into her as I usually do in my characters. However, I think she came out quite well for not doing that this time. Name. Fuck. Her name be? I don't know. I think I'm just gonna go random. I don't know. There's a line. One name I can actually pronounce. Nora. You know what? Her name is gonna be Nora Mork. Yes, Nora Moore. Her family was a very successful family that ran a business or a corporation or whatever you guys like to call it, and the company was named Immort. It was a very, very highly looked upon, I don't know. It was just very highly looked upon. Let's just leave it at that. We're not going to question it anymore. Or will we ever question it? No, let's not question it. Okay, let's get in. I'm excited. I have actually played The Sims 4 without using cheats. Let's see how it goes this time. See how long it takes me. Probably not very long. I'd be like, I can't do this shit anymore. Right, let's go to Willow Creek. So I didn't build anything necessary. I should have built a house first. That's what I should have done. But okay, that's okay. We're just gonna... We need a certain home anyway, so, I mean... Just fuck this. Which one did I like? I think I like this one. No, that's... Is it? Oof, where did the one up here? Oh, fuck. I think it'll lose this one. Well, if it's not, well, how about we choose different shit? That one's 16, that one's 13, that one's 15. 13 is over here, expensive. You know what? Let's go with it. Well, it's expensive. Fuck that shit. I'm not dealing with it. We're gonna implement a pool later on in some of the other episodes. You know when I'm lazy when I'm playing The Sims 4. Because it doesn't take that much. Pinky, or... Oof. Okay, sorry about that. Oh, this was the one I was thinking about. We're switching out that TV immediately. I can't stand that TV. 13,000. Okay, let's do this. TV's first to go. And replace by a brand new TV. How exciting is this? Our first TV sale. Out of all the things that I chose, I did not want that. I want items. Oof. Products. Okay. This one should do for now. We're doing that one. Perfect. Look at that. Just beautiful. Perfect TV. Just mwah. And perfect. So nice. So much better than that piece of garbage we had. Okay, let's see here. You know we need to have a computer. I mean, what kind of person does have a computer in their home at this point? I'm sorry if you don't, and I just kind of made fun of you. I'm so sorry. That was not my intention. We're selling this bookcase. Who reads that many books these days? I don't mean myself. I only read one book. Excuse you. We do need a coffee machine first. Okay, let's just see how much a coffee machine. Kitchen appliances. Oh, we can easily get one of those. What was I worried about? We just get a very fuck. Surfaces. That has to be tables, right? Yes, that definitely is tables. Desk. We need desk. I'm gonna go with that one since it's cheapest and it's good. Rotate it until like my mouse decides that this is where we're gonna have it. For a moment, I'm just gonna do that. That's no, actually, no, that's not good. Oh, that's a lot better. Leave it right there. Right where we can have a crevice. We need those crevices. I don't need a shelf right now. I don't want to get a shelf. 12 enough for a chair and a coffee machine? Let's find out, because I don't do math that well. So, would it comfort, it'd be in comfort, right? Yeah, of course it would be in comfort. Why am I just... Wait a minute, we need a brown one. We need it to match. Okay. We got our computer, we got our desk, we got our chair. Now, we need the most important necessity that I probably should have gotten first. Of all the things that you can ever buy in a store for your home. And that is the coffee machine. Yes. That is no doubt the coffee machine gives you all that good nourishment shit and stuff, right? Of course, we need... Oh, what did I do? I didn't need to do that. I need to do this. Of course, we also need our dishwasher, so we don't have to do shit, and our dishwasher does it all for us. And now, we are left with a conundrum. Because it was something else I wanted that I can't remember what I wanted. Oh, of course. I don't think I can get it, though. Creativity. No, I can't get it. I need... math. I don't know math, apparently, so I just need... 350, yes. So yeah, okay, let's... Now we gotta find a job that we probably should've done at first, actually. Probably should've been priority number one, but it wasn't priority number one. Wow, oh, I don't know. Okay. Should've been priority number one, but hey, at least you know how much of a responsible adult I can be, right? Yeah, of course. You always do your computer and your freaking coffee first. It's always the most important thing ever. What should it be? Maybe... I usually go with criminal, or writer, but we gotta try something different. So... Since I put her aspiration as a painter, we are going to be a gosh diddly darn painter. Yes, gosh diddly darn painter. So, I keep forgetting that doesn't do that. Okay. Well, look at that. Of course she goes to the computer first. Because why wouldn't she? What is she doing on the computer? She's playing Sims Forever. Let's say that the computer can't. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna get coffee first. Actually, I bought this coffee machine. Oh, I have to pay fucking $8. 8 simoleons in order to even brew coffee. We gotta fix that. We can't have that in this household. Paying $8 for your own damn coffee.
Upgrade. You're gonna force door. What the fuck?
Reinforced door? What do we need that for? We're not Indiana Jones things. But like,
nuclear blast. Or...
You know what I mean. If you watched Indiana Jones ever, or ever heard of that reference. I'm sure you have, especially if you guys ever played Fallout New Vegas, because they have an Easter egg of it. It was Fallout New Vegas, wasn't it? It was one of the Fallout games. I know that, I'm pretty sure it's Fallout New Vegas. Can't make this stuff enough. I've only watched TV, if not, what I do on a daily and stay on my computer. for most of the time. Watch news. Let's see what Trump's up to, yeah? Let's see how his ball is going. I wonder how his ball is going. I hope it's going good, right? You just don't want those Mexicans. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Bad joke. Not enthusiastic enough too, so bad joke. I'm sorry. Especially if you thought I wasn't joking there and you thought I was actually serious. Oh, there's a wall there. I thought there was... Oh. I guess it's not that. I guess I should have paid more attention to it then. The fuck are you? Travis Scott. A travesty, Scott. Travesty. Invites in summer... What is your last name again? Holiday? Did I say it was Summer Holly? Summer Holiday! My bad. It was a lot longer than Holly. And then, Liberty Lee. Is that how you pronounce her name? Yeah, that's definitely Liberty Lee. Liberty Lee. My bad. Okay, you can stop watching TV now. You have guests. You have to be social. Remember, I need to be very cheerful. Be your cheerful self. Oh, fuck, who's this? Oh no, he looks like a pedophile. What's his name? Trent. He just walked in my home, I didn't even invite him. Are you with these people? I swear, he looks like a child molester. I mean... Okay. Look at this. Look at this. He got that mustache that looks like a goatee mixed with the half beard because I don't know the name for it. He has the afro. He even has the clothes. He has that pink shirt. He has that pink shirt. That must mean something. Oh, you guys are loud. You guys are loud. Let's see if we can fix you guys being loud. We're gonna go over to audio. Definitely gonna be a little bit fun. Sound it. Voices. Yeah, we're gonna leave it. Forty-five. Excuse you. 45. That. 45. 45. Okay. That took a lot more work to just change that one thing. Well, it looks like my sim is all set in. All set in, aren't you? Yeah, I'm just all set in. Yes. Indeed. Now, we are going to talk to Summer Holiday. Well, I do like holidays, so... Yes, hip bump. That's always the proper way to greet people, right? That's how interaction and making friends works, right? That has to be how you make friends. You just walk up to someone and assume that they know that you're gonna hip bump them instead of, I don't know, hitting you. Holy shit. Shibolaba. Okay, they're talking about money, trash, more money, I'm assuming, yes, more money, CDs, yes, CDs. Like, they're so old by now, why would you be talking about them? I didn't even know that they realized that they were still a thing. Oh, man. Oh, their art. Yes, talk about your art. Are you guys both expiring artists? But how funny, enthusiastic about interest. Yes. Much enthusiasm. Enthusiasm. Okay, bye. Liberty, was it? I think it was Liberty. Oh, shit. She's talking to the pedophile.
Are you talking to yourself?
Oh, okay. Who else is here?
No one else here. The fuck are you doing? You're Travis, right?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
We're gonna give him a pet talk. He looks depressed, so always give people who are feeling down a pet talk.
Or depressed, I think.
Either one, I guess, a pet talk would help somewhat.
I don't know.
Don't mind me. You could just ignore me by muting this video.
Whoops.
Or you can click off the video. That would work, too. I think my character just calling everyone trash and, like, only talking about herself and her artwork, even though she hasn't made any art yet. Because we don't have enough money to get her some art. Okay. Oh, dude. Excuse you.
Is that The Sims 3?
Fuck. That's... I kinda wanna play that again, though.
Honestly.
Wow. Okay, this is actually interesting. I just spaced out there for a moment. I'm pretty sure that's brainwashing me. You know? You ever feel, like, brainwashed sometimes when you're watching people play The Sims? Totally not brainwashing me, by the way. I don't think I have the skill to do that. However, possible conspiracy theory right there. Just Sims people are brainwashing you, yes. That's what's going on. What's that mean, spacing out? Oh, this person looks pretty chill. Who are you? Oh, I can't hit bump them. Welcome wagon's about to end soon. That's depressing. I didn't even talk to many of them. Then again, I didn't choose to be a social butterfly, just a really upbeat person. My character has a lot of her PMA over here.
That was quite dull.
Enthusiastic about interest! No! Stop running away from me! I swear!
Oh, you're so rude.
I get the conversation was awkward, but you didn't need to run. What's wrong with you?
I was talking, and you're over here like, fuck this bitch, I'm insane. Yes, just...
so cruel. At least I know.
What's your name?
Bitch, come here. What's your name?
Maybe I can support my. Notifications.
No, it doesn't say her name. This doesn't work. I'm just gonna...
Yes, I am going to send text
with Katie. Is that who she was? I don't know. Pull up a picture. Come on. Pull up a picture. Yes, that was Katie. I'm gonna send a text to Katie. Let's see if Katie actually responds to me. Oh, I thought it was smoking. It's not smoking. Okay. Oh, we could continue being her friend through this phone. How nice. Right? It's just... I don't know. By a pool. At least one square. I want to buy a pool. Let's see. How much is pool? I'm gonna put it in my backyard because we don't want we don't want to watch people. Nope. I'm just gonna leave that alone. Ignore me. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. Say no to pools. Yes, say no to pools. Well, I think this was a great video to get back into uploading videos on YouTube. So, I don't know about you, but I am going to sit back and watch TV. So, I guess I will see you guys in the next video. I hope you like it. Also, down in the description below will also be my Patreon, where you can support me, and you can also follow my Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch, which is also links in the description below. Hope you guys have a good day, keep that positive mental attitude, and I will catch you guys in the next video.